Well, my biggest fear of the future of the internet is not being completely transparent, because when the internet started, the fathers of the internet said that the internet is a place of trust. And I think that today we lost that that thing. I think that we should help everyone, the everyday citizens, programmers, journalists, everyone, to try to create quality content and at the same time help the everyday citizens like my mother read quality news without biases, without no fake news, no hoaxes, you know, just to be able to consume better quality of news and at the same time vote better, live better, and be critical thinkers.